alleging wrongful inclusion and exclusion of names in the final NRC list. Both Assam government and the central government on Friday, the 19th of July, urged the Supreme Court to defer the 31st July deadline and announce a future date for an error-free comprehensive NRC. The bench headed by Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi scheduled 23rd July for hearing both the applications.
Today, during the process of hearing, the Government of India, Government of Assam had submitted and requested that there should be 20% re-verification in the bordering district of Assam and 10% throughout the Assam on the draft NRC. On the other hand, the coordinator of NRC had said that during the process of claim and objection, they are targeting 31st July, which was fixed by the Supreme Court. But for quality checking and due to the flood situation of Assam, coordinator wanted a month more, that is up to August. And during his submission, he said that during the process of claims and objection, they have already completed re-verification of 80 lakhs people, that is 25 to 30% re-verification on the draft analysis has completed. So Supreme Court has said that the report of the coordinator should be handed over to central government and state government, and the petition of the central government and state government should be handed over to coordinator. We have full faith on Supreme Court of India, because only because of Supreme Court's continuous monitoring, the process of updating of NRC is on in Assam. It is because of Supreme Court's initiative and monitoring, the process is on. We have full faith on Supreme Court of India, and we have firm belief that under the continuous supervision of the Supreme Court of India, we can have a illegal foreigner's name fee correct NRC.
एक इरर फ्री एनआरसी चाहिए जहां कोई विदेशी लोगों का नाम नहीं आएगा जहां कोई एक इंडियन सिटीजनशिप का नाम भी बाद नहीं रहेगा सारे इंडियन सिटीजन का नाम इनमें इंक्लूड हो जाएगा लेकिन एनआरसी इस वेरिफिकेशन रीवेरिफिकेशन के नाम पे कोई लोगों को कोई जुल्म देना नहीं चाहिए कोई एट्रोसिटी होना नहीं चाहिए बहुत पहले बहुत ऐसा इंसिडेंट है बहुत लोगों ने सुसाइड किया है इस वेरिफिकेशन रीवेरिफिकेशन नाम पे लोगों पर एक फियर साइकोसिस भी क्रिएट हुआ था इसलिए हमारा ये मांग है सुप्रीम कोर्ट को हम लोग ये रिक्वेस्ट करेंगे ये रीवेरिफिकेशन के नाम पे कोई लोगों के ऊपर ऐसा कोई जुल्म ना हो
टुडे द सेम द एनआरसी केस इन द ऑनरेबल जस्टिस चीफ जस्टिस रंजन गोगोई एंड फलीन नरीमन सो टुडे The state government and the central government have suggested for 20% sample re-verification. We, being the petitioner, we have suggested for 100% sample re-verification. But the state coordinator have said that he have already done 36 lakhs people. He have done the re-verification. So he, according to state coordinator, the re-verification is not required. But court have listened to everyone, and the matter is coming again on Tuesday. 23rd July, and then 23rd July it will be final that the re-verification will be given or not.